Never heard of her.
Well. No.
Greetings, sir.
I hit every quota they threw at me. How could she do this? I can't be fired. Come to the director's office. I feel like giving that bit. God damn!
Ben.
You got one option, sir. Show me those hands right now.
Do not move another muscle!
I am warning you.
Do as you are told.
Put those goddamn hands...
Need the power!
You gotta be... Please! God! Somebody help me!
See the suspect!
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking. Will do. Out. Stand down. But keep your eyes peeled. This might not be over.
Pissed off.
What?
I have no idea what I'm doing. Just hope this works. Off.
There may have been some tampering going on.
But I need my things in there.
This is the vault, 47. The data core should be behind that large steel door. Great work, 47. You now have access to the vault. Good work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself.
Down, man. Perez catches us talking about this with toast.
Yeah, so.
She never comes down. She prefers to look over all of us from that watchtower of hers.
Weird approach to leadership.
Well, leadership.
One of the investment bankers at Milton Fitzpatrick is faced.
Are you seeing this? This doesn't look good.
Get restless.
That's the head of security here. Mateo Perez. He'll be holding one of the three backup data disks. That's the first backup data disk secured. Two more to locate.
Oh, have we talked to everyone?
No, I think I saw him go into the bathroom.
How are you finding things here at the bank?
Oh, it's lovely. I actually worked with Athena about 10 years ago. That was before she
was killed. Find anything yet?
No, but I'm not even sure what we're looking for. I understand the path and one of someone broke it. We don't even have a master list to compare with.
I didn't mention the man.
So are we just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with the wireless, and how the director hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had her router installed in her office, but it dies a lot. Hence the need for IT to drop by every now and again.
Got it.
47, that's Fabian Mann, head of accounts at this branch of Milton Fitzpatrick. He should have part of the backup data core on his person.
That expression's perfect. Shows him you mean business.
Chuck, isn't it? Look, I'm going for a round. Nobody gets in or out of the conference room unless I say so.
The name's Charles.
Chop, chop, people. These files aren't looking through themselves. How's the market looking? Still holding up?
Well, it's a little bullish this morning, but nothing too interesting. Mr. Mann, can I ask why we're keeping an eye on it?
No.
Oh, I see. It's just, people are talking. About a possible investigation? FBI or some outside agency in the conference room upstairs.
That's ridiculous. Tell people to stop spreading rumors.
Yes, sir. Of course.
You're on our side.
Second backup data disk is secured. Just one to go, 47.
No, please.
Check the router out back. I really don't want to see those.
What is that file?
That is Athena Savalas, billionaire banker, Providence Herald, and bane of the middle class.
What was that?
Final backup data disk recovered. Excellent work, 47.
Command, in the reception. All looks clear. Over. What's that, Command? Okay, continuing search.
Now, Mr. Party Guard.
Thank you.
not as bad as that time in Queens. Remember that?
Oh, 6,000 semi-incinerated files we had to tape together? Don't remind me.
Yeah.
Director Savalas eliminated. Good work, 47. Welcome to New York, 47.
Good afternoon, sir.
In England.
Well, she's a saint there.
You're kidding.
Her father paid for a new college.
Hey, maintenance, have a look at the deposit box room camera. Broken one.
Yeah, Perez brought someone down there himself. The man is really hands-on today.
I've only seen...
Hey, you!
Also running the investigation upstairs.
No.
Really?
I gotta get out of here.
I'll detain on site. Out.
Okay. Get, sir. Now, leave me alone.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just, you really look like her. Have a good day.
Believe it. Check it out.
Help!
Hey, all right. Wake up! I don't know what the hell is going on,
but... I need you to keep your head down if you want to stay alive.
We've got you.
Loud and clear.
See what the hell is that way?
Calling in! Calling in!
Someone's making trouble. Possibly high on drugs.
Jesus, sir.
by the bat.
What?
You gotta be kidding!
Son of a bitch is taking out civilians! He has to die right now! That's him, right there! What are you waiting? Eat this, you bastard! Trigger the alarm! He's taking cover! Wait till you have a chance to die! Goddamn! I'm hit!
Hey! God!
Give him all you got!
Shit, don't kill me!
So, what are you getting, Frank?
Frank? I'm not getting a minute.
Shit.
You're lucky that person.
What the?
of security suspects there may have been some tampering.
Hello? Security?
Lost sight of suspect! Anyone see him?
Take control of that.
Great work, 47. You now have access to the vault. Work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself. That's the last objective completed. Exfiltrate the bank.
Click it, flip it, press it. You're on.
She never comes down. She prefers to look over all of us from that watchtower of hers.
Weird approach to leadership.
Well, she gets the result. Leadership?
No, no. The only reason she'd come down here would be in the stock. Then it would be.
Area clear.
Miss Kenyon.
Proceeding to the next sector.
Oh, crap! Fucking
English. Leave the area in an orderly fashion, please.
I'd rather pay for a new college.
Probably not, because they think she's the best student who ever come through the place.
Hey, you died healed. Copy that.
Yeah, poor guy. He did well for us. I mean, he closed the Berman account. Yeah, there's a bank account, $10 million.
Going nowhere.
From what I heard, $8,000.
Hey. Wow.
Hey! Better get your head out of your ass double quick!
Command, I have to report to my current location. Over.
I hit every quota they threw at me.
This is the Vault 47. The data core should be behind that large steel door.
I'm really sorry, but we've had to section off this area for now. The head of security suspects there may have been some tampering going on here.
But I need my family.
Well, at least it's not as bad as that time in Queens. Remember that?
6,000 semi-incinerated files we had to tape together?
He's not here now, and the camera looks broken. Who's gonna know?
Sorry, not on my watch. Talk to Perez if it's that important, but expect a big no.
Great, thanks for nothing.
Jesus. How does this thing work? Does this go here or there?
Got it.
Great work, 47. You now have access to the vault. Good work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself.
Excuse me?
How are you finding it?
Thanks. Oh, it's lovely. I actually worked in the area about 10 years ago. That was before the...
Are we just supposed to let anyone from...
That's the first backup data disk secured. Two more to locate. Second backup data disk is secured. Just one to go, 47.
Carrying about in their miserable little lives, never accomplishing anything of importance.
Mr. Franklin, it's Director Savalas from the New York branch. I'm returning a call from Jonathan Luther. I see. Any idea as to when he might be available? I understand the board wanted to perform some sort of review here. I am at a loss as to the details, however. Very well. Then I will wait for his call. It would be of benefit to me to understand the intricacies of the visit. Which files to find in the archives, or even an indication of the extent of the review. It would require some time to prepare for a visit. Thank you, Mr. Franklin. I'll await his call. Good day.
Yeah, I think you're fine. Just try and get up.
Thank you.
All right. Could have been a lot worse.
You need to deal with now. There's been some trouble. You need to deal with it.
Hey, hey, wake up. I need you to get your shit
that
together.
Step back and let me deal with it.
Why isn't this working? Oh, bloody hell.
Come on, snap out of it. Get on your feet. I need the ID of the perp. Can you tell me what he looked like? Never really got a good look at the perp. Anyone copy?
Command, he's on the loose. But we have no ID on the bastard.
The perpetrator's nearby. Find him, you hear?
Okay, I understand.
Director Savalas eliminated. Good work, 47. Welcome to the Maldives, 47.
Enough with the fancy parkour moves, okay?
What's this? Dust? Didn't they clean this place at all?
Tyson Williams has summoned a doctor to the island.
Me? Oh, I'm just gonna chill in the sun, drinking mimosas until I pass out. And then it's time to forget all about that soon-to-be ex-wife. Oh, you bet I am. Over the next 2 days, I plan on going from his secretary to Mrs. Duncan. Bye, darling.
like an accident. I'm glad we don't have to talk to that Vetrova woman anymore.
Did you notice how clean she was last night? Portman could hardly get away from her. And there it is. I mean, there's an artist
herself. I'm very good. As I just said, you know, if you're not going to do anything, you'll be able to see. I can't wait to see. Very friendly. Thank you.
Ah, the doctor, right? Mr. Williams is expecting you. He's in the house. But, sorry, I gotta frisk you first, I'm afraid. This is just standard procedure. Just a formality. Thank you for your cooperation. Please continue.
Anyone found anything on the security tape yet? My ass on the line here, you got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key and access to the villa, must be someone who works with him.
Nothing yet. I'm the doctor.
Yes, well, I guessed as much. Follow me to Mr. Williams' room, please, and don't touch anything. We're cleaning the house today.
Excellent, 47. I hope you can offer the man some assistance.
Please wait here, Doctor. I'm sure Mr. Williams will be along shortly.
You're not Dr. Singh. Who the hell are you?
Dr. Singh is tired. Long night. He asked me to fill in.
I knew I shouldn't have allowed him to bring that mistress of his here. I'm running a bad fever here, Doc. Burning up. I can't go outside. I can hardly stay inside. It started about 10 days ago. Singh gave me those pills over there, but they aren't helping. They just give me a migraine. I think I need something stronger here, Doc.
Remove your robe, please. I want to check your breathing. So, you're running a fever, Mr. Williams?
Yeah, like I said, more than a week now, but the worst thing is the headache. Bad migraine, Doc. The light therapy doesn't help me a lot. What can you do for me?
Let's have a quick look at you before we do anything drastic, Mr. Williams.
Fine, fine.
Cough, please.
Look, tell it to me straight, Doc. Is it bad? I got some very serious business to attend to, and I really don't have time for this shit.
We'll be done soon. Turn around for me.
Oh, hell! Can't you do anything to strangle this cough, Doc?
I have a few ideas, Mr. Williams.
All right, what's the verdict, Doc?
Good day to you, sir.
I got some very serious business to attend to, and I really don't have time for this shit.
We'll be done soon. Turn around for me.
Oh, hell! Can't you do anything to strangle this cough, Doc?
I have a few ideas, Mr. Williams.
All right, what's the verdict, Doc?
I don't have time to wait around like this.
You know what I heard? Some permanent side effects.
Yeah, with the smug face. What's this?
Doctor said there was a high risk of some permanent damage to his mind, which would explain the, you know. Mr. Williams freaked out when he heard, locked himself in his room for days. I know. I mean, what could do something like that? I hope it's not contagious.
She's not even staying at the villa anymore.
No, not for at least a month. She goes off to one of the other...
Hey, how you doing, sir?
out. I need to be alone in here.
Oh.
Hey, this is a restricted area.
What do you
you're
think you're doing?
Here.
You don't belong here.
Something's up.
Hey, saw this guy going into this place that he wasn't allowed to go into? And come on, let him talk about that.
I'll look at him.
Dispatch, suspect went AWOL. Standing down.
Please don't! Oh, that's perfect. Just perfect.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining. That is Stephen
Mr. Bradley.
Bradley,
are these
notorious
yours?
Hacker, chief programmer at Haven, and rumored to be quite reckless in his behavior.
Good day.
Dude, I've been looking everywhere for those. You just made my day. I am gonna tear the sea a new one.
My pleasure.
That's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. Just one more target to go. That is Ludmila Vitrova, English-born former confidence artist of Russian descent and current client handler for Haven. Careful with this one, 47.
God, get help! Anyone copy? We have a situation, some kind of disturbance. I'm not sure what's going on.
Camilla Vetrova has been permanently retired. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.